Hello, welcome to next degustation. Let's continue lager theme, and now I have a beer from Cyprus. Kio. And it's brewed from since 1951. There's lots of Greek writing, so I'm just assuming that it's from Greek parts of Cyprus. Proud sponsors, Cyprus national football team. Ooh. Cup, just like a label. Kio beer on the yellow cup. Greek. Kio is an exceptional quality lager beer. Traditionally brewed and mature, bottled fresh and unpasteurized. Oh, good. To retain its flavor, aroma and freshness. Unpasteurized and has a more than a year date. Unpasteurized, I don't think so. Right, so it's a strange volume bottle, 630 milliliters. Alcohol is 4.5%. So let's open it. I heard that, you know, the first design of this beer was by Czech brewer. So let's see if there is an influence of Czech style Pilsner here. Ooh, very pale straw, very. It's almost water. Of course, it's clear. Head. I wasn't expecting so big head, but there's mostly medium and big bubbles, so probably it will disappear. It's white. Some maltiness in aroma, some tiny herbal hoppy accents. It's rather typical smell for Pilsner, but it's very delicate, you know, but pleasant. Okay, let's have a try. Some maltiness, but it's rather dry, so it makes impression of a little bit empty, a bit watery. So probably it's about medium or even going to light body. Bitterness is a good point. It's almost straight away noticeable. It's very gassy. Herbal with some metallic accents. Yeah, but it's not so bad. Not so bad. Quite pleasant. Definitely it's very drinkable. Refreshing. Very crisp. Dry. So it's not very malty. So, I would even say light beer. Of course, there is a little bit of maltiness, even some maize accents. But you know, it's rather dry. So probably I would chill this, you know, as they expect, you know, about 3 degrees, it would be, you know, perfect, because I would not notice any taste in it. But there's no fault in it, really. It's well done. It's quite delicate, very easy drinking. Lager. No, you know what, actually, when I heard it, Czech was the first master brewer. I'm looking for, you know, tiny butter smell there, which is, you know, so associated with the Czech business, but no. No, nothing. Well, I would say it's a summer beer. Well chilled. You know, it would be perfect. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like it, please subscribe my channel. Remember about them, pressing bell button. It will remind you about every new video on the channel. And cheers.